So, it's pretty much saying that there's a. After making it past the
we have a
bridge,
minor errand before we reach Urizen.
I'll just get to the bridge. After you make it past the bridge. So I'll get to that point and I'll bring you back. Because it kind of makes sense that obviously since he's the human form of was human side of Virgil,
he who desires but act not breeds pestilence,
and he's got the bird and the leopard, it kind of makes sense because he was part of them on one, because he even says it, the bird says it as well, when you fight him as Dante, he actually says it, that he's part of, these are part of Virgil's dreams or nightmares. So I think that's the whole reason why they've made it so powerful, is because there's not really that much to it, but there is. People say V looks like Kylo Ren. It kind of does a bit. It does a bit. Like it's, you can see it in his face that it looks like him. It might be him. It might actually be him. It might be actually exact that put that actor's face. You never know. So now look, I'm on top of this bit as V, and now someone's playing as Nero down there, look. That's how the multiplayer works. So it's not technically you play together, you can play with someone together. Well, there is that one mission when you're going through the main thing and then you go down in levels. There is that bit. We actually play together in one mission. But if you... Because I was doing that mission and I paused it. Not realizing. And then... I had to do the entire mission with all them enemies by myself. Obviously, I'm not a bitch. And I obviously did it. I need to look out for things as well, don't I? Shit. Do you think they're making DMC 6 now? To be fair, no. Because how long, mate? It took them 11 years to make this. Well, plus look at the game. So it kind of makes sense, but yeah. This since when Devil May Cry 4 got made, it was 11 years, and then this came out.
Fry, it's your turn.
So, if they are making it, or it could come out sooner. But yeah, there is going to be one, unless if it's going to be DLC. But I don't think it will be DLC. I reckon it will be a new game altogether. Alright, dude, no worries.
To gain any more power.
So it is. It's 1, 2. Can you do that? Right, is this the bit here?
Thank you.
this is the end of the mission, so obviously I've missed it. So it must be this bit then. I did actually come this way before, didn't I? On the first playthrough, I actually came this way. Did I? Because it looks like I can't go through there though. Or I missed it. I thought there's a thing there, look. How the hell do I get there?
Gouging.
See you, look. It's in there, it's in this building. So that might be the reason why I didn't ever got in there, because where the hell is this other thing then? Don't tell me I've missed it. Slice them. Gouge them. says you see a big, you see a giant mule on the side of one of the buildings. Which wall is this then?
So high maintenance.
Awaken now.
Oh, collect all the red orbs. Well, I'm clearly blind, because obviously can't see them. Fucking there. Right, let's go and complete the mission. Have I got an S on this mission? Plus this will definitely tell you. I'm saying it is though, it doesn't matter about time. It's just your points. And then obviously if you don't get hit, you even get more of a bonus. Just great, Harry just belly flops in all the time.
gives the plow. What do you say?
So it does. It is. It's just your style. That's all it is. Don't matter if you die, don't matter if time, nothing. It's just if you beat it with enough points, you do it. Especially if you don't get, if you do it without getting hit, you'll definitely get an S. So it's pretty much like the first one. How the hell did I only get a B? On the first bit, how the hell did I only get a B? When I got triple S's?